Facebook security glitch apparently gave people access to Mark Zuckerberg's private photos. They show the Facebook founder at home with friends and with his girlfriend, Priscilla Chan. They're said to have been obtained by someone who exploited a loophole in Facebook. Facebook says the bug in the website's photo reporting tool has now been fixed.